I can't believe we're here. This has been the craziest week of my life. I didn't expect it to go like this, but I know life is always going to throw the unexpected at us. And there's no one else I'd rather take on this crazy world with.
Cory Jo, you're the most special person in my life, and I can't believe I'm standing across from you at our wedding right now. The past 5 years have been amazing, getting to know you and getting closer to you, but they have really flown by.
When I prayed for my future husband, I prayed for a Christian man who loves family like I do, a man who would be sweet to me, a man who puts others before himself, a man who can step up and lead while being humble at the same time, a man who isn't afraid to work hard and who would do anything to protect me and love me for who I am, a man who would not only support my dreams but build them with me. You are that man. My man.
I remember one of our first times when we went out together to IHOP after a football game and how awkward we were. Man, we've came a long way since then, that's for sure. And I know this marriage thing isn't always going to be easy, but I promise you that I will be right there by your side through it all. That's what's great about having someone to lean on. When one of us is down, we will always have the other to count on to pick us back up. And I'm most excited to finally just be with you, Cory Jo. I love you so much, and I'm really looking forward to this new journey that we are taking.
A promise means a lot to me. I can't promise to never be late or to always keep our house clean. And I definitely can't promise to magically become a morning person. But I can promise to always trust you completely, always pursue you, always be goofy with you, always go on adventures with you, and to always put you first. That's okay. I promise to always fight for us, to believe in our dreams, to comfort you in the hard times, and celebrate with you in the good times. I promise to feed you before you get hangry. I promise to always laugh with you. I promise to honor God with our relationship and serve Him fully. And lastly, I promise to always love you more.
That's all this is, you know. We were married before friends and family in the eyes of God, and you guys are hitched now. This is gonna be the best day.
Here and to have you as one of my best friends, and for me to be your best man right now. I couldn't be more happy, honestly, for both of you. So I'd just like to give a toast and a celebration of congratulations to both of them.
to Lubbock for college, and that was just the best time of my life because I got to see my cousin, my best friend, my sister, and that was just the best time of my life.